Hey, come here. Oh my god, I'm so happy. You're finally here.
Yes.
I feel like I've been waiting for this the whole week. Yeah. Do you like how it's set up in it? It's so cute, right? I know. This is my little treehouse. It's better with you guys. So, I have pulled out all the stops today. I have all the elements of a perfect sleepover. Yes. Let me show you. So we have wine, obviously. Number one item. That's just my bottle. No, I'm joking. We have chocolate. And oh. I got you both cozy socks. That's right. Okay. Which color do you want? Gray or white? Okay, you guys decide between yourselves. Yeah. Okay, but you have to wear them. Yes. You're gonna feel better, I promise. Cozy, fluffy socks make everything better. Mm-hmm. Okay, and I went to Lush. And I got us some goodies. So I got us some cleanser. I got a face mask. And I got some toner. So, what I thought we could do is, since it's been quite the week, and especially for you, yes, I thought me and Bryoni could pamper you a little bit. Yes, that's right. Because we love you. So I thought my job could be to do a bit of skincare. And then Bryony's job is gonna do your makeup. What do you think? Your job is to sit back, drink wine, and relax, and tell us about everything that's been annoying you this week. That's your job. Top notch. Amazing. So, you want? Okay, we don't have fancy schmancy wine glasses, but we've got mugs, and everything tastes better in mugs anyway. So, okay. There you go. I'll put it here. Okay, you ready for your pampering? Let's do it. Okay, so we are starting off with this cleanser from Lush. It's called Angels on Bearskin. It says it's got balancing lavender entwines with restorative chamomile blue and rich kaolin. I don't know if I said that right, but it sounds very fancy and fresh. Oh my god, it smells so good. Everything from Lush is super, like, natural and I love it. It's got actual little lavender thingies. Okay, so it says you just get a little bit in the palm of your hand and you get a little bit of water and you like rub it together. Until it gets to the texture you like. Ooh. I'm making a mess. Okay. I'm just gonna put this all over your face. The side. It smells so good. Close your eyes. Okay. Okay, and I'm just gonna wet this little cloth. Warm water, so it should feel super cozy. Just get a bit more water. Your skin is so nice. I'm so jealous. You're all cleansed now. So next, we have the mask. It's called Mask of Magnaminty. It says tingle-inducing peppermint. Is blended with soothing honey and evening primrose seeds for the most invigorating cleanse this side of the Arctic. Okay, let's see. Oh my god, it smells so good. Smell that. It smells super minty, but like when it goes in your nostrils. Okay, right, let's do this. Okay. Thank you. She smells divine. Good. Okay. You're good to go. How long are we supposed to leave it on? I don't know. I think at least a little bit. Why don't we, while that's drying, open the chocolate? It's organic dark chocolate with bits of ginger, with inherent warmth from crystallized ginger. Okay, let's open it. I think we can take that off now. You're looking fairly crusty. Not more crusty than usual. Okay, so I'm gonna get a fresh towel and get it a little bit just wet in the warm water. Nice. Okay. lavender and rose waters are like an afternoon tea for your face, quenching, calming, and balancing the skin. Forget etiquette. Spritz it liberally whenever you like. Okay. Okay, so just close your eyes. Okay. Oh, doesn't want to come out. Come on. There we go. Keep your eyes closed. It smells so good. So, how are you feeling? Better? Mm-hmm. Me too. It feels really good to be here with you guys. It's nice. Well, your pampering is complete, darling. Is done. And now I can pass you on to the trusty hands of Bryoni. Bryoni, it's makeup time.